Look at that hunk of meat right there.
You got to eat the grizzle too, boy.
So, but we'll, there's a steak event on right now at Montana's. Maybe you can come up. We'll see how much is in the budget for this. And you can take me out to dinner.
Deal.
Hold on a second. Montana's is going to have to make a disclaimer and say when the steak is cooked and say we usually don't do our steaks this way, but for this particular bat, it will be extremely well done.